And under the authority of Jesus. The problem with that is when the Bible actually records them doing things in the name of Jesus and what they said, it says that they said in the name of Jesus. A good example is Acts chapter 3 verse 6. The Bible says, then Peter said, silver and gold have I none. He's about to, you know, help this guy up. He's all crippled and stuff. He says,